Chess is a game of unlimited possibilities. In this position, white played queen takes f6, and the idea is that if you take back, I have rook g3 check, king h8, and then bishop takes f6. So here the black pieces resign, but after queen g4, which is an unbelievable defensive move, the black pieces are okay actually, because if you take back, now I take, and you don't have rook g3 check anymore because of the pawn blocking.